of you who deny what I do, I am the best, for my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises, in the morning, night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort on my comb snake charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand in a well-placed mold, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year it's the same routine, and I've grown so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jackie, the Pumpkin Queen, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Girl in Kentucky, I'm Mrs. Unlucky, and I've known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take all my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. They only understood I give it all up if I only could. Oh, there's an empty place in my heart that calls out for something unknown. The faith and grace come here.
That was my cover of Jack's Alignment from The Nightmare Before Christmas. I love this movie to death. It's been a while since I've seen it. If you guys haven't watched the movie, it's a really great Tim Burton classic. I really love it. I mean, anything from Tim Burton is awesome, but this is probably one of the most famous things that he's probably have done, because it's stop motion animation. It has really interesting, unique characters, you know. It's a really cool animation movie, and it's not scary, which originally I thought it was scary because I was a little kid. When that trailer came on, I was scared. But now it's just a cool kids movie that you can watch in October. Also, it's on ABC Family's 13 Nights of Halloween. I don't know if that's still running, but I know it comes on late at night, and it's a really fun kid musical that you guys will enjoy. Let's see, what else? Oh, other songs that I want to cover for this general movie. This Is Halloween is definitely one of them that I want to do. I know it's a group song, but, you know, I like doing impressions of other people's voices, so maybe I could do some of the voices. I don't know if I guarantee if I get some of them right. I don't know, but you never know. You never know. You never know. You never know. And also the Oogie Boogie song. I don't know what it is about that song, but ever since I watched it, like, I think it was the second time I watched the movie. I don't know, I just love jazz. Like, the way that Oogie Boogie was singing the song, and it's jazzy, monotone. I don't know, I just like it. Sorry, I'm staring at my phone for some reason. I don't know why. I just, like, I think that I'm going to get a notification, and I don't. But anyway, so those are the two main songs that I want to do. Let me know down in the comments below if you want me to do anything else from that movie. Because I know there's a lot of good songs in there. But depending on what I can do and how well I can, like, memorize the songs. Because that's also an issue, too. I can't, like, it takes me a while to memorize songs. And I'm afraid that I might screw up or something. Or I don't know the notes because I haven't listened to them in some time. So, yeah. But let me know what you guys want me to do from the Nightmare Before Christmas. Because I do love Nightmare Before Christmas. And I found a few instrumentals of some of the songs in there. There's only one song that I will not do from that movie. And that is Kidnap Mr. Sandy Claus. That song confuses me. It's like it has really weird note fractures. It's a trio. And I don't know. I don't know. I just can't. I don't think I could do it. I don't think I would be able to do it. But if you guys really want me to do that song, then I'll try to the best of my ability. Also, on Halloween, I'll be posting two videos, two creepy songs that I found on the internet. They're not, like, songs that you would know. They're, like, okay, I'm just gonna spoil what type of genre of music they are. They're both music boxes, and they're also part of two horror games. One is a very creepy song, and another one is actually very, very creepy because, yes, the other song is a music box, but the music box music that goes along with the song, I don't know, I just don't like it for some reason, so I might, like, put maybe some creepy sound effect, creepy sounding music with the song itself. Which, I made it like that. It's not like it wouldn't work. But they're both gaming, songs from two pixelized RPG horror games that I actually really like. I haven't played them personally, but I've seen people play these two games, and they're really good, and their graphics are amazing. I'll probably tell you what names of the of them are if I forget in the videos. If I do forget and you actually know where they're from, then you guys can figure that out. Yeah, I'm not gonna judge. Let's see, what else? Yeah, I think that's really it. And also, sorry if I don't post a lot of things. Because right now, it's junior year of high school. And, I'm not saying that my classes haven't gone well. It's just one class in particular is like, it just really, it sucks for me right now. It's math. And I bet a lot of you guys are like, oh, math is boring. Or some of you go, oh, math is fun. Well, to me, it's either way. I can like math or I don't like math. It just depends on the situation. So, yeah. That's really it. Also, I do have a Facebook page. So, if you guys would like the Facebook page as well, I will put a link down in the description below of that Facebook page. Let's see. What else? I don't think there really is anything else that I have to say. Yeah, I guess that's it. So, please enjoy this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share it all over social media. Don't care. If you guys want to suggest more Nightmare Before Christmas songs, please do so. And watch out for the two creepiest Halloween songs in October. On the 31st, which you all know. 31st is, so I'm not gonna say it. So yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe, And I will see you all in the next video. Doodles!